Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Bayonetta 2. Now, since the last episode, I did go back and I got the... What did I do? I can't remember really. I got a lot of halos, apparently.
Diplomacy has failed. Thank goodness capitalism still has its place in hell. Let's do business.
Rare artifact created in the eastern lands by a chivalrous thief and lone witch by the name of Okumi. Those making their lives through wrongdoings need only wear this and all hidden wealth will be revealed when going about their treasure hunting. Note, when equipped, defeat enemies with torture attacks to have them drop more items and halos than usual. I think I want that. Now see, I could buy this, which is I'm assuming I can't guarantee this because I'm not big on the front. Like, I haven't played much of the franchise, but I think this would be Star Fox, maybe? The pilot suit of the most revered team of mercenaries in the galaxy. And then this one, it's got the kimono. I think that one is Star Fox. I can't guarantee that though. I did go back and I looked at a guide. Apparently, I did not miss a piece of the LP in this level. There is the next one in this level though. I also got a new weapon, I think, since the last one. Yeah, this thing. I went back and got the other piece for it.
To learn how to talk to a lady, ask your mum.
Love this thing. Thing. Ruins of lost memory.
Right then.
Okay, immediately into it, okay. Make sure I'm not gonna miss anything because that would not surprise me at all.
Thank you.
I'm in battle, can I? I can. Okay. I got a storm ward. Yeah, that seems about right. I did not do well in that battle. So we got a journal thing at the end of the loop. Oh, I gotta get used to these controls as opposed to the Xbox controller ones. I've been playing a lot of Elden Ring and I'm used to that controller's layout now. Demonic currency. Every once in a while you find something someone either brave or stupid enough to pick a fight with angels and demons. A word of advice, save the epic battles for video games. Meet one of these monsters for real, and the only smart choice is to run. If you have a death wish, I won't try and stop you, but at least make sure to arm yourself with the proper weaponry. Everyday guns and knives are nothing more than a minor irritation to these beings. They won't even leave a scratch. You need something with a lot more bite. How does one acquire such a weapon? As hardworking, upstanding citizens like you and I eke out our meager existence, in a certain establishment, these types of goods switch hands daily. Sequestered in the shadow of gaudy neon, this part bar, part armory makes its home in the dankest corner of the city, the gates of hell. The unremarkable facade opens into an equally unremarkable pub, but those who enter via a secret door will meet a weaponsmith without equal. This, however, is easier said than done. Even if you find the door, one look from the barkeep and most don't make it past the threshold. And don't even think of trying to buy these articles with money. Remarkable weapons require something remarkable in payment, namely the glowing halos that crown angels or the medals that carry a demon's essence. Jesus Christ, I'm not doing good with the reading today. Types of currency that, while sinister, are said to be treasures of incomparable beauty. If you are looking for a discount, the right brand of Japanese sake makes any deal more palatable. You should be able to get him to hand over at least a priceless talisman or two. Yeah, this is the one that gave me this weapon I've got. How many crows are in this level? Two. Muspelheim, what about those? We've got one versus three. So that one's not far from here. Done verse one over there.
try to keep up. Stop sitting around.
Oh boy, what do we have now? Gazer of Death. Delicious. Okay. Verse 2, which means the Muspelheim is nearby. That's it right there. Make sure there's no crows around. It sucks if you miss one and have to redo the whole fucking level just to find it.
Let's get going. Try to keep up. Sitting around.
Let's do this. What do you got for me this time? Okay, defeating enemies gives me more time. Quite the difference from the last attempt. First try, I got killed because I got hit too many times. That time, I didn't get hit at all. I don't know what it is, but the camera feels like it's too close right now. I don't know if that's just because I'm used to the camera angles on Elden Ring right now, or if it's something with this level or what, but it just feels too close, and I don't know why. Oh, well. Yeah, see, there it's fine, but when I'm down here, it feels like it's way too close. That was the first one, right? Gotten all of the Muspelheim so far. A master occultist of Inferno who is the embodiment of malice. Stealing various names from different creatures in hell, Malicious is just one name by which he is known. Inexperienced witches will unwittingly summon Malicious and be tricked into forming a contract with him before knowing his true identity or appearance. No matter how kind or courteous Malicious may act, he is not to be trusted under any circumstances. He is a shaman of hell who finds his greatest delight in deceiving and betraying others, trapping them in regret and hopelessness. Jesus. There. That's where it was. Okay. In this game. Actually, I think most of them have the invisible wall, so I can't, don't they?
Try to keep up.
The glittering passage. Down there. Another one of these.
Here they come.
Come on. don't think I've ever killed something like that before. We need to watch though, because the other part of that LP is in this level somewhere.
Aren't we in a hurry?
I don't know where in this level, but I know it's here somewhere. Hopefully I didn't miss it.
Try to keep up.
Thought maybe because I saw this over here that it would be a thing where it gives you that as a reward, but apparently not. Looks like a giant axe or a giant hammer or something. That could be fun.
Another LP. No rest for the wicked. Even if I am jollier than the average demon. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Be right back. This one's gonna be fun. Been looking for a workout like this for a while. Ta-ta.
I've heard that. I've probably heard all of these songs, but just don't know them by name.
You better be happy I like you, Bayonetta. If I didn't, I'd be charging you hazard pay for this one. Now go make me proud.
Takemikazuchi. Attention. Damn it. Giant hammer forged from breaking down the thunder god Takemikazuchi's divine sword, the Futsunomitama. Though harnessing adequate power as a sword, Rodan decided to rebuild it as a hammer to suit his personal tastes. One swing will cause the heavens to split and the earth to tremble. Oh my god, that thing's huge. This.
You handle this.
What it was. I thought they stole my magic. I realized after I said that no, that was the torture attack, because I had tried to do a torture attack, but when I looked, it showed the Umbran Climax thing instead, so I thought it didn't work and they just stole my magic. But no, I was just being dumb. Oh boy, you.
Your turn.
I know I made the large ones, but I don't think I made the small ones if I need a gun, so. There we go. This might actually be too slow for this fight.
Got you.
Trying to use the wrong button to dodge. That one's just way too slow right now. Oh, we get to finish it off this time. Last time it just disappeared, didn't it? Oh yeah, we get this one again. Aw, oh, they didn't toss it back to work this time. Oh, now they do it. Is it gonna drop it again? Nope! Nice! Cool.
Probably the only person on the planet who says go to hell and means take me there.
I suppose you're right.
I think I've done my job here. Time for me to hit the road, love. Things to do and all.
The world is dark and full of terrors. No place to be alone.
What are you on about, love? You should be happy I helped you this long. Now I have to get to Thimbleventer.
No, you will stay right here. I can't focus on what I need to do here if I have to worry about you off on your own. Come now. I'll take you to Thimbleventer after we finish my business.
Yeah, great plan, love. You can't be on your own, so let's go into the depths of hell. Go save your friend. I'm out of here.
I said no.
You again? Listen, mate. One, the mask is shit. Okay? And two, get out of my way.
Your sins must be punished, Loki.
What? Who are you?
You pretend to forget me. Yet even if your memory may now be lost, the remembrances of time exist forever. Am I wrong, Lumen Sage?
Oh, wait. I'm the one you've been trying to kill this whole time?
Umbra Witch. I am who you shall face. You will return what is rightfully mine. What I should never have lost. The
eye?
The eye?
Child or not, you will see no mercy, Sovereign One. The sins you have forgotten are timeless. Now, remember them as you stare upon my face.
Sorry, mate. Nothing comes to mind. But now that I know that mouth of yours works, maybe you could jog my memory a bit.
Of course. I'm starting to think this all profit. Never mind. I was gonna say I'm starting to think this might be the
Close. Hey, wait!
Under a witch? Is that the limit of your power? Did you never open your eyes to your true potential? You are no left eye, but you may still forfeit it like a lady.
No lady would ever hand anything to a man who chases after little boys.
Then, if you will not listen, then you will see. See a power beyond time.
What is the meaning of this? You said this was to stop the witch's rebellion.
The Oka Emperor Amicustus Jubileus, the Old Lord Horse. Paus Gevanda, Chiso Gevan, Hilfo Ona de Tuas, Ona de Pansislas, Ona de Tiat Page Itzie.
Enough of your empty words!
Balder! This war is not your doing.
No, it is not. I was deceived. Deceived by the light. Rosa, I'm so sorry. Please, please be still. I will save you. Rosa, stay with me now.
It's been 20 years since I last saw you. But I kept it safe all this time. The present you gave me, the symbol of our love.
What in the world?
Your face will be the last thing I see. Thank you.
Rosa, please! Don't speak. I will save you. It's still not too late.
Balder, take care of Cereza. Watch over her. See to it no harm comes to her. When the time comes, our dear sweet child will be the one. The one to awaken.
Rosa, no! Rosa!
That's what... Okay.
What was that?
A vision of truth. A remembrance of time.
Lies!
You possess the left eye, do you not? You are an overseer. See the truth. See with the left eye of darkness. Thank you.
have a feeling a Lumen Sage is not going to be very welcome to hell.
That was unexpected. But no bother. The return of the eyes is simply a matter of time.
Performance might make the back page of the classifier.
An accessory video. Eternal testimony. Reverse card, reverse card. I'm going to go into the practice mode and try out my I think that's where I'm going to end this one. So that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching.
Diplomacy
I hope
is
you
failed.
Enjoyed.
Thank goodness capitalism
always,
still has
I'll
its place in hell. Let's do business.
Bye.